Alright guys, it's Jello. Welcome back to another episode of Pokemon Brick Bronze and Roblox, of course. And I'll just click to start, you know. I decided to come back because, you know, why would you stop a random Pokemon adventure if you're not gonna continue it? So I decided to continue as myself, of course. And here we are in whatever city. What city was this? I forgot, I'm sorry. Let's just find out the city later. Let's talk to these people. I love how they're pretty. This city, this town looks at night. Actually, yeah, the lights are really nice at nighttime. As we saw in last video, we came here during the nighttime. I forgot what town it was, but let's just find out once we get through it. What is this? Is this a gym? But I guess this is a gym or a Pokemon. Oh, this is the gym. Yep, I'm out. I'm not doing it. And let's go explore some of this town, you know. Oh, is this a bunker? What out here? We can't go in there. Alright, we'll check that out later, I guess. Hopefully. This storyline is really confusing to me, actually. I don't really know what we're trying to get at. Besides being the best Pokemon Master in the world. Ha! I don't know. Why? Is this sand in your house? Or is this a carpet? Okay. But that's a hammock. I love hammocks. Alright, we just gotta see. Get rid of this chat again. Alright. No, I didn't read. Oh, I'm sorry. No. Okay. I really missed the beach when I moved here, so. Oh, she lives in. Okay. Where's the water? Excuse me? You can't just be in the bikini and sand and have your hammock. Where's the water? Okay, I don't know where she's from. But we'll find out, hopefully. And we'll continue. There's the Poke Center. We still only have one Pokemon, which is our Totodile. And we talk to this girl. I've always wondered what is down in that cellar over there. Yes, I am wondering that too. Okay. You. The first thing I do when I arrive to a new city is take my Pokemon to the Poke Center. Their health is my number one part. That is true. But I'm exploring, and my Totodile has full health, I'm pretty sure. If not, I'll take it right. Look at these Eevees! Oh, no, go ahead and finish her. That's pretty rude. Eevee is such a playful and peaceful Pokemon. They bring my wife and I much joy. So you guys know, if I sound different, I'm kind of sick-ish. Kind of have a cold, so that's gonna suck for me. Eevee is such a Pokemon with so many distinct evolutions. Each form is so beautiful and different. That is true, I actually like Eevee a lot. My husband and I adore the creatures. My favorite Eevee evolution is probably Umbreon or Espeon. Cause you know, also like out of the ordinary. It's just, a lot of people like them, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I didn't even check his health yet. He's paralyzed and he has a few health down. Hello, welcome to Pokemon Center. Yes, I would. Thank you very much, nurse. So sad, only one Pokemon. Oh my god. We need to go back and just get more Pokemon. This PC has an acting that's changing. Thank you, Mizo. Alright, check it out then. There's nothing here. I don't know what you're talking about. We have more boxes and stolen Pokemon. Okay, well, sir, I think you're delusional. I'll just go on. Alright, whoa, we're back to the city. Hello. I just lost it. You are not good. Yes, you do. Okay. Let's walk to different houses, because why not? We're just partying ourselves. Things are not always what they seem. Of course they're not. Is there something? Is this like a secret in your house right here? There better be a secret. Is there a secret? No, I don't think so. Alright, I'm out. I swear, there's something in there. Alright, last house, and we're off to the next. Wait, we still need to beat the ship. Never mind. You need to load up. Can you load? Thank you. You look very fashionable. Art is my passion. I travel the world looking for new ways to express what's on my mind. My home is a reflection of my personality. Your personality is checkered. And it's red and green, so I'm guessing you like Christmas, or it's just red and green. So, you have blocks, so I guess you're a blocky person, right? Yeah, I'm gonna just stick with that. Alright, we're gonna. There's some blocks on the top of the wall. I don't know why you gotta do that, but your TV is fine. Your TV is cool. Okay. Oh, there's that house, and this guy. I mean, girl. Oh, okay. Yeah, I was right. I'm just counting these stairs to see if it's worth climbing up all the way to the point. Dude, really, it's just. Wait, alright. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. 18 stairs! 18, whatever these things are. Okay, 18. Yeah, just do it. It's not that hard. Oh god, okay. Oh, just kidding, we've been to this house already. We're just gonna go on, I guess. What is that? What is that up there? Who are you? Route 4. May I speak to you, sir? Oh, we need cut. Oh my, that's Lumberjack. Hacking away at these trees for days with your trusty axe. Pokemon can also cut down the smaller trees if you teach them the move cut. You need to get the badge from Sylvan City. Oh, that's what it is? In order to get use cut. Oh, sorry. But here's a TM. Thank you. I mean, HM, not TM. Oh my god. HM. Pokemon. Okay. Thank you. Move the leader. I still wonder what that is. And we're gonna just go back. Catch up, Pokemon. Let's go. Oh my god. Guys. I found an Electric. Electric, yeah. Okay. We're gonna catch this, level 7, it's fine. We're gonna train it up, we're gonna go to Pokemon Gym, and we're gonna beat it. I think the gym is the electric type, so that's kinda bad for my Totodile, that's not a good thing. So we're gonna catch this, and we're gonna train it up, and we're gonna be good. We're gonna, okay, why are you paralyzed? Stop that. He keeps using Leer, oh, and he has Howl now. So what I see in the moves bar for the Leer and Howl. Do you have any, like, attack? Thunder Wave, but we're already paralyzed. Come on. You're better than that. I know. Come on. Show me all your moves. Show me all your moves. Come on. Tackle. Okay. Is it worth? I'll try it. Yeah. Go. Please. Be with me. What? It moved 3 times. No. Am I delusional? Ah, let's try this again. You know what? If I can't get this, I'll kill it. I swear to God. Please. Yes! Alright, we got it. That's first caught Pokemon. We'll give it a nickname. Okay. Let me think. I don't know a good nickname for it. I'm gonna choose something really random, and hopefully I can change it later. Really random. Really random. I can't fit it anymore. I can do really random. Gosh, just kidding. I shouldn't do that. I don't have no idea. Pokemon. Nope, I'm gonna just keep his name. Because I don't know what to name it. I'll name it later. Let's just go. Hey, this Jinx! Yo, I want a Jinx. It's an electric type. Its weakness is ground, of course, but it goes Luxio, dude. Luxio's the best. We have to get this. Like, I swear, if we don't get this, I'm gonna die. Come on. I just want this. I want this Jinx really bad. Well, not really that bad, but it's fine. If we have 2 Luxios on our team, it's alright. Because we can get a better Pokemon. Once we get to other places, okay. But I want the Jinx, I'm getting it. He's only using Leer though. It kind of scares me what he has, like this moveset. Elven Quick Ball. But yeah, I got a Quick Ball while finding a Pokeball, so yeah. So what different Pokeball that has a mortis and catch rate if used at the start of a wild encounter, which I should not use. I'll use this one though. I'll use the regular Pokeball and see how it catches. Come on. Two. Got it. Easy. Done. Yeah. No, we won't give it a nickname. We'll just keep on going. Alright guys, I think I'm ready. I'm ready to go on the gym right here. But first, I'm gonna head to the Poke Center. I spent at least 2 hours, 1 or 2 hours training my Pokemon, but I think they're good. I have my level 13 electric. I have my level 13, or level 14 Shinx, I think, and my level 15 Totodile. So I think I'm ready for that. And let me go ahead and show you their moveset right here. Oh no, level 13. Okay, they're both level 13. Electric has Tackle, Thunder Wave, Quick Attack, and Spark. Okay. And my Shinx has Tackle, Spark, Charge, and Baby Doll Face. Oh, Baby Doll Eyes. I can't speak. Okay, don't touch me. And my Totodile has Scary Face, Bite, Water Gun, Rage. I felt like I said Scary Face before somebody else, but I have no idea. Charge. Okay. Alright, well, I'm gonna go ahead and go to the gym right now, and I'm gonna go battle the gym, which I believe is electric type, since there are electric type Pokemon near, and the city is a lot of electricity. Oh, it's about a lot of electricity. Go in right here, and this is the first thing we see, of course. On the left side, there's a club. On the right side, there's a Pichin, a ship, or not. Let's talk to this guy up here. You have technicians here making noise. No one is a musician. They are not artists because nobody can play the guitar. Wow. He's got savage. Okay, let's talk to this guy. I can't talk to him. He's not. Okay, alright. Oh, he's still down there. Eager McDoof. McDoof. This must be your first Pokemon gym, is it? Let me give you the slowdown really quick. Every Pokemon gym focuses on a specific type of Pokemon in battle. I don't usually give away this kind of information, but this gym's specialty is electric type Pokemon. Now, this gym is not only a test of a player's strength, a trainer's strength, but your dance moves as well. You see those red squares up ahead? They are dance tiles. Step on them will turn green. Step in on all of the red ones will open up way ahead so you can follow move forward. But be careful stepping on the tile, you'll already turn green. Wow, reset the whole test path. Okay. Only after turning them all green will you be able to step on them again without them resetting. I see this guy dancing over here, which is really weird. You also need to fight a few of the gym's official trainers to get to the gym leader. Good luck, and if you have any questions, you can come back and talk to me. Alright. Whoa, there's people dancing over here, just like a dancer. Alright, we just started with this guy. We like bouncers to get to the gym. Oh my god. Let's battle. Let's battle. Oh, look at this laser cell still. Oh, he is a bouncer. I was right. Bouncer David. Oh, he's a level 11. Mine's level 13, so I think I can win this. It should be easy peasy. And I'll start off with a quick attack because, you know, we're electric. If I do electric type, it would be less effective. I'm okay. Keep using quick attack because I finished this guy off. It should be easy enough. He's using all his stat moves, so I'll just keep using this. Fight me! Come on, man. He's almost dead. He used Thunder Wave, which just has no effect on me. And his electric is dead now because I used quick attack. 3 times. Easy peasy. Lemon squeezy. Looks like you're okay to go through. Wow, so we have to beat him to go through? Okay. What is this? Why is he spazzing? Oh my god. What is that? Okay, sorry, thanks. He's gonna leave you there. You're so weird. He was just spazzing. Oh no, it's. Oh, this is what he said. This should be easy. So if you step another green one, it'll reset and we'll do everything again. It's simply, it's just easy. sleep. So we're going on to the next guy, and we're gonna battle him. Let's try Color Dread this time. This one. I don't know how this is dancing, but okay. Bouncer Jet. Another Electrode? Okay. Bubble Time this time? Really? He has two Pokemon though. That's the difference. He has two Pokemon. Okay. We'll use Quick Attack again. Hopefully we can just run off quickly. And get to Gym Leader, because I really want to battle a Gym Leader. Alright. So far, my Pokemon against the Trick versus Electric isn't that bad. As long as I'm not using Electric type moves. But I do have a Totodile, which is Water type, against an Electric, which is not good. So I just hope that my Electric and my Shinx can do this. And I know how to use my Totodile. Come on, Elise. What you can do? Battery. It's like the little lamp. Alright, come on. Crit. I crit it. Alright, you use Thunder Wave, which doesn't affect me good. You just wasted a turn. I'll just beat you with three moves, I think. Oh no. What was that? Thunder Shock, I think? I don't know. And moves down. We're gonna keep on moving to the next one right now. Let's go. Yeah, you've been here, dude. Don't be spazzing. Alright, you're not spazzing. He was like, did you see that? He was spazzing. Alright, this should be easy. Bam! You see that? Now it's like, my game is walking though. Resetting, and here's our gym leader. He's a DJ. What a weird guy. I'm Chad, I'm the creator and leader of this fine establishment. I see you have no badges yet. That makes this your first battle for a gym battle. Let's switch to the first battle. Okay. Don't expect me to go easy on you. My club has a reputation that I like to keep by making my badges difficult to earn. Now, get ready for the drop. What a drop, dude. Dude, what is this? What is this? Oh, let's play some dubstep. Let's go, fam. Set out a low position. Alright, what is this? Okay. Calm down there. Calm down there. Alright. So, we're gonna take those shakes using like the other same ways that we've done it. Oh, but it doesn't work. Okay, this doesn't do as much help. Use charge. Charge just boosted up the special defense, so I can't use like these, which is our special boost. Alright, well, we got a crit for that one. That was pretty. Oh, charge me. Need to charge me. That did kind of a lot, but nevertheless, we can beat this without them. Come on. We got attack the one that's. Oh, we're low enough right now. This is not the same boat. Well, okay, charge me. And we're down. Electric is not good. Well, we have our shakes going on now, which is another shake. So I don't know what's going on. There's too many insane. Okay. We're gonna use baby doll eyes because that really lowers down the attack. It makes us look cute. Okay, oh no. Wait, how does he have charge me? I don't have charge me. That's he's gonna give me. I should have probably used charge since. Oh, never mind, we're good. We defeated it. That was pretty easy. Come on, chat. Oh, yeah, Pikachu. Oh my god. Alright, I'm not ready for this. Level 14 Pikachu. Alright. I'm gonna use charge since I'm gonna need that special defense. Come on. Hopefully, he doesn't have any, like, really good moves. Like. He's using Thunder Wave, which has no effect on Electric types. And my Pokemon's Electric types. I don't know what he's doing. Come on, man. Can we just use the Tackle because that's really the best move there is? I don't want to use Spark because I don't think it's Electric type. Everyone knows that. I will use Spark because, you know, why not? Because I know what I just said that I won't use Spark, but I'm using Spark. It wasn't very effective, like I said. We'll continue with Tackle because that's the best. Oh no, there's quick. Oh no, he crit. No, no. Alright, our cheeks are 3 seconds down right now. We gotta defeat this fast one. Oh no, charge me. No, it crit twice? How does that work? A turtle that was up and this is not good. But luckily, I have Bite, which I'm gonna use Bite really quick. Oh no, it just charged me. No, okay. Super effective, it took about half our health. Oh my god. Please. No! You're so close. Oh my god. Please. Oh my god. He's on red health. Oh, okay, better wait. Which I'm already paralyzed this time. Just, I want the Pokemon. I did it. I'm amazing. Okay. He's passing out again. He's like, no say he's passing out. I got 2,000 dolls, but alright. That's pretty good. Well, congrats on your victory, trainer. It's my pleasure now to present you your first gym badge. Oh damn, look at that. It's a freaking little expert. Park, bicycle, park. I would also like to give you this here. What is that team? Oh, charge, there you go. He does give me charge beam. So I'll give it to my Shings and probably my electric, but it's fine. I'm gonna continue. Alright, so I get to use cut. Give you this to me before, there was a tree I could cut down. Alright, thank you. Good battle. Yeah, alright, let's head back to our. Let's head back to some Poké Center. This is a really something else. That Poké Battle. The dust sets. Oh, hey, Jello Plays. Alright, hey, Jake. You have now. Yes, I do. Oh, okay. I really hope my Pokemon is as strong as yours. Maybe we can have another battle soon. Anyways, check this out. This is the reason I was getting late here. It's called an RTD. I want you to have this one. It's an RTD. RTD stands for Recreational Teleport Device. It allows you to teleport to somewhere really, really neat places for trainers like you and I. For example, the Trade Resort or the Battle Coliseum. The Trade Resort is where trainers can go to train the Pokemon with each other trainers. The Battle Coliseum is also a place where they can battle other trainers' Pokemon. Okay. Is it really convenient having specific places to go when you're in the mood for training or battling others. Anyways, time to get me that badge. See you later, Jello Blaze. Alright, I'll see you, Jake. Have fun with that. Good luck with that dubstep, though. Alright, well, guys, look at this on the left side. On the left side, it says RTD, which we can teleport to the Battle Coliseum and the Trade Resort, like you said, and we can player search for some reason. I don't know what that does, and I don't know how to use it, but there's this thing. There's different things for Roblox, getting XP faster, yeah. But it's just for hours, it says time. Hours. Catch faster, earn money faster, increase catch rate, shiny rate, 16%. 16 times chance, okay. EVs faster. That's gonna be it for this video. Hope you guys liked it. Hope you guys enjoyed. And press that like button to see more. Also, subscribe. Make sure you subscribe because that's a really big deal. And I'll see you guys later. Peace out. Thank you. And we're okay. Okay. Why are we throwing balls? I don't like this. Nope. I don't like this a bit. Yo. I wasn't ready for that. You can't do